Let's go to meet Mole. I don't know who Mole is, but we will find out. Okay, my friends, let's go. 300 meters. Ah, we can't go there because garbage is very... very not nice. Okay, no problem, my friends. Let's use our good cardio training. Also, then a nice Russian talk. You are actually what the fuck? Experiencing some nice cheeky breaky. Okay, there are some a lot of enemies, but don't worry, my friends. Now, as we have advanced weaponry, killing the enemies won't be very difficult. Okay, maybe not so easy as I experienced. Okay, don't worry, we have our last save. Okay. So, as I said, task is to meet Mole. Task is very simple, we go and we meet Mole. Okay, now the less easy task is to kill all those bandits that are actually not letting me go there. But don't worry, my friends, I've got my plan. We're going to the factory where we meet some nice guys who we saved by killing all those bandits. Hello, my friend. Okay. Now in this case, in this box are some nice equipments and we can put in there all those stuff that we don't need. For example, all those pistols, because we need only our nice silenced one. Okay, good job. Now... let's go. This guy had quite some nice stuff. Also, loaded weapon. That we can now drop because we got the ammunition. Okay. Very useful information that you can unload and afterwards drop the weapons. Okay. Okay, so the difficult part begins here. First we need to take another wiper, but it was unloaded. Bad luck for us, but he had some ammunition. So everything is nice. For now my favorite weapon is the AK. Because it is Russian, and Russian weaponry is best weaponry. Susie is asking what you are watching here. The game you're watching is S.T.A.L.K.E.R. and the guy who's talking is Sentexi. Hello. Very nice to meet you. Those are bandits. What you are watching here is low... I mean high quality entertainment presented by Russia Ball and my humble self, who is a member of Russia Ball. There are some bandits standing out there trying to shoot me. Also, this game doesn't make very much sense because they're trying to shoot me with a shotgun at about 70 meters. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay. Also, after some bandage. Oh, not the fuck! Not this shit again. Okay, it's time to change the weapon because we're running low on ammunition, and this one has way more ammunition. Okay, my friends, don't worry. Everything will be fine. Oh shit! Okay, maybe not everything will be fine, but don't worry, I've got a long-range pistol. That has very nice headshot and silencer ability. Maybe not. Okay, it's time to save and then we're going to do what every Russian does. Rush B! So, taking out the weapon and Rush B! Okay, You see, rushing is not always the best option. So we're going to our last save. Which is basically what it's all about. And we are doing some shooting at those guys again. Okay. Don't worry, my friends. Oh shit. Okay. There are really a lot of bandits there, but we need to go to this place. So the only thing we can do is shoot them all till they all dead. Oh, come on! Oh, they seem like they are distracted by our other friends. As you see, this is tactically important. Because while they are a little bit disturbed and confused, we can give them some nice shots from the side. As you saw, taking cover is very important. But sometimes you just take the wrong cover, and when you take wrong cover, you die. Okay. As you see, they are all using nice weaponry and having nice stuff with them. We can use the stuff of bandits, actually, for our own very nice purpose. Also, we have only 3 kielbasa left. I can find artifacts in this tunnel. This is the tunnel. But this place doesn't look actually very promising to me. I will use some nice kielbasa and bandages to heal myself. Okay. So now let's see what the people here are using. They are using some proficient weaponry and some medikits. No problem for us. This is very fine because we can take their weapons. Okay. And even more weapons. I like this, because it is free weaponry. Free weaponry is always very nice, as you probably already noticed. Use bolts. What is a bolt? I will try it out. First save, of course, because sometimes you just make stupid things. Nice! This bolt is absolutely useless. Interesting. We can go inside this tunnel. Ah, very nice. Okay, not so very nice. Okay, I will not go in this tunnel again because it seems like it is very unpleasant. Let's try meeting this guy called Mole first. For this we will need our nice weapon that doesn't have any scope. Why doesn't it have any scope? Okay, no problem. What is this? Nice, I think we just picked up an artifact. But I don't know what artifacts are anyway. Okay, we need our pistol to clear the way from those things. Oh, my friend Peter, if I knew why I died, I wouldn't be dying. Oh shit! What kind of animal is this? Very interesting. Okay, it's time to go to next level. Yes. So we're going to next level. It's nice. Okay. From Andrea, I just learned using a lot of bolts will help us around anomalies. Next time I will use this trick for the anomalies.
Hey, that's a military air assault force.
Hello, my friend. Something tells me I should use my weapon. Hey, wait! Why are always people running away from me? Oh, an anomaly. I will take it. What the fuck? Ah. Okay, this is getting very uncomfortable. Seems like the military is against the guy who we need right now. This means now we are joining... Why are we joining this time? I don't know, I think we need to kill the military. Okay, my friends, another saving time. Let's do this. Are those our friends? I think these are our friends. We need to get some info from Mol. But to do this we need to kill military. Military is not very nice to us. But we have weapons as well. Don't worry, my friends. Hello, my friend. You had some weapons. Some ammunition. Hello, my friend. They have all weapons, this is very nice! But I think we don't have too much place now. Okay, so what we need to do is... The pigs got me cornered in the yard! Help me out, brothers! Some guy's messaging me on Steam. Okay, good to know. You just wrote me some random message. Don't worry, nothing interesting. Okay. What the fuck? Stop messaging me! Well, eventually he'll stop. Now... I need to find this guy who is called Mole. Also, I will change again to my AK because it is a way nicer weapon. And we need another bandage, or at least kolbasa. Ah, kolbasa doesn't stop the bleeding. I thought kolbasa in Russia helps against everything. Okay, let's find Mol. What is up with this guy? He died. Okay, what the fuck? Not very nice. I didn't think I will die so fast. Okay, let's go to the last safe. We need to find Mol again. Also, because I'm getting a little bit tired, after all of this very intense talking, my friends, I will stop the stream after 7 minutes at least for some time to make a short break. You have to understand this. Sometimes... Oh shit! Okay, I didn't know that there are so many military people standing around there. So what I wanted to say is, after a lot of talking you need sometimes a break to have a break. Yes. Okay. So we have to get to our friend Mole. Oh shit. Okay, this is a very friendly guy, this is a not so friendly guy. Okay. Seems like this is playing a round of CSGO. They need a lot of shots to die. Why? No, doesn't matter now. He's dead. And they have a lot of AKs with them, which is very nice. Because AK is my favorite weapon, like I said. Oh shit. Okay, so it's time to unload all of this AKs, drop them, Dropping as well. And now we're using the AK. Another saving time because I don't want to die all the seconds and times. Oh shit! Not very friendly. But don't worry, my friends, we have a magic kit. And as well some bandages that will stop the bleeding for now. What the fuck? Where are those shots coming from? Ah, you! Haha! Okay, seems like we have to help some random guy. Who maybe is not so random after all, because he might be just the guy we need for our information to kill the guy called S.T.A.L.K.E.R. This guy apparently... I don't know what he did. Did he find us? I don't know. It doesn't matter. Okay. Oh shit. This weapon has some serious recoil. Also I need more bandages because I'm dying again. And some kielbasa and some bread and I'm good again. Oh shit. Oh shit! What the fuck? Okay, this game has a lot of dying involved. And I don't like dying, as I said. Oh shit. This was very unfriendly. Okay, I wasn't prepared for this. But it seems like... Oh, come on! Yes, this is the life in the zone, Travis. Don't confuse the zone, though, to Eastern Berlin, because this is a different approach. Okay. Hello, my friend. Take the first aid kit. Okay, after I finish taking bread and kielbasa from all the people I killed... Maybe it is... Oh no, I didn't want to save. Actually, I will save, but not yet. I will be unloading those AKs and dropping them. Very nice. Now it is time to save because we are dying way too often, my friends. Of course... Actually, I don't know how to pronounce your name in proper Russian accent. Yes, Checky Breaky is very involved in this situation we are having right now. Okay, it is time to go now. Up there, I think. This is a nice guy. This guy is not so nice. Okay. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Such is life in the zone. You're right. Okay, this time I will be better prepared. But wait, my friends! I've got my grenades! Let's use them. 7 grenades. They will be very useful for us. Yes, you see? Throwing grenade is very useful, especially when you have enemies. You throw grenade, and a lot of your problems are solved. And the other problem you solve with weapons. Life in Russia is very simple. Problems that you can't solve with weapons, you solve with way more weapons. It's easy. Trust me. Okay, now we're taking even more stuff from the military we just killed. Army first aid kit, nice! This is like playing Tarkov, more or less. Okay, now it's time to Drop all those AKs because they were not loaded anyway. Okay.
Thank you, friend. You saved my life.
Hello, Mole. You have some nice information for me.
We've got to get out of here before the task force arrives. Come on. I'll show you the way.
You wanted to tell me about this guy? Okay. So, my friends, I will save this guy, get his information, and this will be the stream for today. Also, since you are still watching, please let me know if you want my stalker. Ah, what is this? Hello? Nice. Wait, this isn't Metro 2033. What the fuck? Let me out here. Okay, now I'm seriously confused. I wanted to talk to this guy, let me out. Okay, what I wanted to say is, are you interested in me uploading this very Russian experience to YouTube and making available Russian radioactive experience to watch later on? Of course, in higher quality. Okay, seems like he wants me to go down there.
It's quiet here. We can wait for the raid to finish.
Okay, let's go down there. Let's play some Metro 2033. Opa! Opa! Okay, seems like those drains aren't quite cleaned yet. I hope those people know that they actually don't need to shoot me. But okay, it's normal. F6 is quick save, let's try it out. Ha! This was easy. Actually, I wished I had this known earlier. Thank you, my friend. Who was this actually? Andrew, thanks a lot. Let's use some bandages and some kolbasa. After I almost died, time for some medikit. Oh shit! But wait, we have quick save. Do we have also quick load? Like F7 or something? No? Okay. There's no problem. Don't worry, my friends. Ah, shit. Okay, let's use a grenade. Let's use two grenades. Okay, this was some nice physical effect. From a not so very good engine, but it was the year 2008. This game is 9 years old. People that age in Russia are already running around drinking vodka. What the fuck? Okay, F7 for quick load. Okay, what the fuck? I need some more light for this place. Okay, this was quite easy. Time for making a quick save. I'm taking all of their weapons and... no! Oh shit! Okay, first look, then loot, of course. No problem. Hello? Huh. Okay. So, kielbasa, bandages, and we're good to go. Let's reload. Yes, actually I wanted to stop the stream some time ago, but it is very interesting. So... you can take those anomalies, right? What are they for? I don't know. Let's just take them. Okay. What is happening around here? We're going down some drain. What the fuck? Ah, okay. Not very nice. Looks like some acid anomaly. But don't worry, it's just acid. Oh shit. Oh shit! What the fuck? I thought we're not playing some horror games. What the fuck? Okay, this is not very comfortable. But it's alright. Okay, so I wanted to get out of here. Oh shit! It is not very friendly to be attacked by both places at the same time. Okay, let's try again. Where did we want to go? Not here. Ah, okay. This direction, my friends. Let's go here first. What the fuck? Okay, you see I'm getting a little bit tired. Because I'm already streaming for over 2 hours. After such, it is getting a little problematic. Okay, let's have a look at the artifacts. This one is only good. It does endurance and minus on electric shock. This gives radiation. This gives double the health. Yes. This does another radiation. So we will do it like this for the beginning. It didn't help us much though. Okay. Okay, stop wearing artifacts for the beginning. But this is nice, it gives plus 200 health. Sounds very good. This gives endurance and minus on electric shock. Don't worry, I know what I am doing. Okay. Now it's time to throw a nice grenade. Hello. Someone here? Oh shit! This was unexpected, my friends. Okay, not very comfortable. This guy is dead, which is very nice. I saw some lights over here. Let's throw a grenade and find out what's there. Hello! I guess they didn't expect it. Oh shit! Okay, wearing artifacts near most anomalies makes us die from radiation. That's a thing I learned now, okay, no problem. Also, let's drop some unnecessary AKs. I thought that they were loaded, but they are not. Okay, also, I'm losing blood again. Drop another. Hey, I said drop. What the fuck? Okay. Let's change to this weapon because we have some more ammunition for it. L for flashlight. Ah! I wish I would know this earlier. Okay, no problem, my friends. Some ammunition. Oh, it's also, I don't need the pistols. Off. Okay. Okay, let's unload. This AK wasn't even loaded, what the fuck? I'm getting better at this game, I think. So what am I here for in this strange drain? I think this is the way up. This is not working at all. Okay. Okay, don't worry, my friends. Oh shit! What the fuck? I thought I had him. Okay, let's try again. This stairway will be probably the last thing I'll do for today, so let's do it, my friends. Why are they not dying, my friends? What the fuck? Yes, this is one of my favorite sentences. Saying what the fuck because I'm dying all the time. Getting too much damage. Hey! Oh, I didn't know this worked. Okay, those guys are dead, I hope. And it's time to switch back to AK. What the? Okay, it seems like I'm not looking enough. It seems like I'm not looking enough at the amount of... whatever. At the amount of health I have. Okay, but this time, a little bit superior fighting, my friends. What the fuck is he doing? No, I thought I could knife him, but I couldn't. Is there something in this? No. Okay, guys, next try. What the fuck? Okay. Can I probably stop dying all the time? Okay, let's start with this guy. Okay, this time we do it smart and we go in cover. We have enough bandages and even more kielbasa. Cover our expenses. Okay, now we are taking all of their stuff. Seems like they were using some nice case. And this means we can switch to our own AK again. What the fuck? Okay. Nice. Okay, so we need to go up there because it seems like there is an exit. No. Okay, at least I tried. Okay, so what I want to do is go here. This guy is dead anyway. Hello everyone. Seems like a very nice place. Oh shit. Ah, what the fuck? This was not very... What the fuck? Okay, I'm near to the end of the level. What the fuck? Oh, hello Slender. Shit. What the? Shit. How do you survive this? What the fuck? Ah. I just have to run away. Nice. Okay. What the fuck? I say what the fuck? Okay. Oh shit! Okay, welcome to not so nice camp. That I hoped would be more nice. Okay. 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 Don't worry, my friends. I know what we will be doing. We will be going up here. Oh. Hello, my friend. Well, this was not nice at all. Seems like the military is not very nice to me. Okay. We're going up here again to next level. And today this will be the stream because I am way too tired. If you put on the stream just now and are worrying that you are already... Wait a moment. This guy. This is the last guy I will kill today. I hope. Okay, nice ragdoll effects. Nice place to save. Nice lookout. Okay. So this is it for today, my friends. I will save. If you just tuned in now and you are worrying that you missed the stream, don't worry. I will upload everything to a YouTube channel, which is the same as... which will be probably the same name as my stream. I will make it available for later use. And if you want some special things involved, just let me know, write us a message or comment below this stream. It was very nice streaming for you, some nice memories for all of you. I'll see you next time. Yes, this is it. I will end the game and then I will end the stream. Thank you very much and till next time. Bye.